Hey guys, it's me, Blue. I'm actually really sick today, but I decided to make this video. I want to actually get Sonic Forces finished in probably this episode. So yeah, if you don't remember where we left off, when I raged last episode, that was on Iron Fortress, which is music I really love. Sorry, I'm watching Alex. Hold on, let me turn on my TV. Yeah, if I don't talk so much during this video, it's because I'm actually trying to concentrate.
Phantom Ruby's signal is moving underground! Eggman is up to something again!
Doctor hasn't given up. Don't let your gut.
That was really embarrassing.
Phantom Ruby's signal is moving underground! Eggman is up to something again!
Doctor hasn't given up. Don't let your guard down yet.
We have to find the entrance to the central tower and stop Eggman!
That hurt. I still have my 6 rings though. No, I don't. Now. God, I have 10 rings now. Okay, Classic Sonic is kind of slow. That's actually kind of the reason why I like Classic Sonic though. Why, but I like to spin around on that just to get momentum for when I jump and I die right away. I have to start the level over. Dang it.
Phantom Ruby's signal is moving underground. Eggman is up to something again.
Doctor hasn't given up. Don't let your guard down yet.
We have to find the entrance to the central tower and stop Eggman.
No, don't die. Sonic, why? Why do you have to fail me now?
Phantom Ruby's signal is moving underground! Eggman is up to something again!
Doctor hasn't given up. Don't let your guard down yet.
We have to find the entrance to the central tower and stop!
I didn't hold the jump button long enough.
Phantom Ruby's signal is moving underground! Eggman is up to something again!
Doctor hasn't given up. Don't let your guard down yet.
Jump straight into
the
rocket.
We have to find the entrance to the central tower and stop Eggman!
Orby. Know something, I've hardly even spin dashed in this playthrough.
Phantom Ruby's signal is moving underground! Eggman is up to something again.
Doctor hasn't given up. Don't let your guard down yet.
We have to find the entrance to the central tower.
I don't know how that hurt,
but
it did. Don't die, Sonic. Don't fail me.
Yeah.
glitched him again, just like I did last video. Ow, that hurt. No! Whoa! I did not know you could actually do that. Rank is faster. That could actually help you. I had to jump at the right time though. I did not think of it. There we go, got that. Why does Classic Sonic have to be so slippery? Again. Jump stay now. Oh, wow, this part always stresses me. Here we are, we're back at this part. Let's hope I don't rage at this time. Try to stay in front of the screen. I'm not going to do that rolling tactic unless I really need to. Jumped at the wrong time. Thing is, like, I'm not very good at, like, jumping. I just can't jump at the right time sometimes. So it's kind of hard. Drop dash. I might do a playthrough on Sonic Mania, I don't know just yet. I mean, that is a prequel to this game, I think. Is it? I don't remember. I don't remember what Sega said. Like, the screen starts moving faster randomly. It's so weird. I think I might try to stay quiet, okay guys, cause... I really want to be able to do this, so... Try to keep myself away from humming as well. Watching my TV, I do that while I'm making videos sometimes. Probably a bad idea to do on this level though. if you could actually feel what Sonic feels when he gets hit. That would really hurt. Ooh, we actually did that part. Ow. No, Sonic! You had to fail me. Especially right at that part too. Why did I do that? That was stupid. By the way, I don't remember if I mentioned this a while back, but I changed my controls to Sonic Generations, so it was kind of easier for me to play. I'm so used to Sonic Generations controls, so. Those missiles are my problem, like they get really annoying. Actually really hard. This stage is hard. I'm just being really quiet because I really, really want to concentrate. Yeah. I thought I made it on there. Bro, the screen's going faster, that's not even a lie. Or as you go along, the screen gets faster and faster. There we go, I made that. Jump. Guys, look, I did it. Yay!
No luck here either.
All this searching and still nothing?
My money's on the area the other Sonic is searching.
Yeah. Oh. I don't know if he's talking about this Sonic or modern Sonic. Should I say Fortune Sonic? No, I need that. That's not there for no reason, seriously.
Great! Looks like we can get in through that passage. Hold on, I'll send in reinforcements right away.
Okay, Knucks.
Having two Sonics is so dreamy!
Oh my god, Amy. It's actually really funny. Dang it! I'm like right there to where I can actually like get onto it, but I can't. I feel like this is just- hold on, I'm gonna try something. Okay, no, the spring's on full. Okay. Ouch, that hurt. Yeah. I'm actually really mad because I was like right there. I bet you the end is right there as well. 17 minutes on this one level, seriously? This video has already been 17 minutes long. We are probably gonna finish the game today, but we're gonna try to. I still made it. Yay! Heck! No, 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 no. No, I made that. There's no way that that killed me. No.
The heck, how did that kill me? Thank goodness there's no lives in this game. Never mind, I don't want to go this way. I like the top route better. It's easier. Yeah, made that. I swear, if this thing kills me, there's no way that it killed me last time. I feel like this game is just starting to troll me now. Like, that's not even a lie. Jump! And I die.
Through that passage. Hold on. I'll send in reinforcements right away.
Wow! Having two Sonics is so dreamy.
Sometimes I wish Amy would shut up about Sonic. Yes. Classic Sonic didn't fail me this time. Yay. I only got a C rank. I can. No. See if I can get better stuff for Blooba at least. Like seriously. That looks cool, but no. I like green and black stuff. Because it kind of looks like he's ready for war or whatever. I don't know why. Final judgments, oh my gosh.
Signal is headed for the reactor. You have to hurry. The reactor's in the innermost part of the fortress, but the defense system is too tough to break through. But the Phantom Ruby signal is headed for the reactor. You have to hurry. The reactor's in the innermost part of the fortress, but the defense system is too tough to break through by normal means.
Good thing we're not normal. We'll find a way through.
Sonic died and Blue is alive. That's actually funny.
Honestly, I thought they both died. The Phantom Ruby signal is headed for the reactor. You have to hurry. the reactors in the innermost part of the fortress. But the defense system is too tough to break through by normal means.
Good thing we're not normal. We'll find a way through.
This is where Eggman built Infinite. It's so sad. What a lonely place. Phantom Ruby signal is headed for the reactor. You have to hurry. The reactor's in the innermost part of the fortress. But the defense system is too tough to break through by normal means.
Good thing we're not normal. We'll find a way through.
Eggman built Infinite. It's so sad. What a lonely place to be brought into the world. The reactor is close. Hurry!
We're on it. Here goes.
The Phantom Ruby signal is headed for the reactor. You have to hurry. The reactor's in the innermost part of the fortress. But the defense system is too tough to break through by normal means.
Good thing we're not normal. We'll find a way through.
This is where Eggman built Infinite. It's so sad. What a lonely place to be brought into the world. The reactor is close. Hurry!
We're on it. Here goes.
Man, this game.
This game
is actually really
good. He actually made it!
He could use a little breather right about now. I'll feel better once we blow this thing to pieces.
Actually, kind of like how this kind of gives you invincibility. Like, it basically gives you invincibility.
Pretty thrilling, huh, partner? Time to head back. Everyone's waiting for us.
Bravo boost!
So biased. Look at this, I'm so magical. Three minutes. Got a B rank. I think that was 3 minutes. I wasn't looking at the time. You guys can tell me. Ooh, that looks cool. Last stage. Oh my gosh, I hate this stage so much. I think a cutscene's next, I don't remember.
We did it! Eggman's army is officially butt-kicked! We won! Well, come on, now what? Can we ever just win and have that be the end of it?
Look!
No.
Gotcha! The fortress reactor was just a decoy!
A true winner always keeps his trump card hidden until the end.
Sonic, what's going on? There aren't less enemies, there's more!
What?
How can there be so many?
Confirmed sightings indicate Shadow. Metal Sonic, Zabok, Chaos, Infinite. Thousands of them.
What? have you done?
I merely incorporated the Phantom Ruby into this Death Egg robot.
But that means the Phantom Ruby no longer has a vulnerable energy supply. It's an invulnerable ruby?
A good deduction, Tails. This Death Egg robot has... No, I have surpassed Infinite to become the complete and ultimate form. You will be crushed by this Death Egg robot powered by the Phantom Ruby, and in the end, everything will still be...
Oh my gosh, Classic Sonic's ready.
Your plan will end like all your plans do, with you sitting in a pile of busted robot parts wondering how you failed so badly. Let's get him.
Yeah. Skim.
Overclocking the Phantom Ruby. That's insane!
No regular tool can damage it now. You're our last chance.
Give it your all, Sonic! You'll always be our shining hope!
Dang it, killed that. Ow. Why did he hurt me? Why does Eggman hate us so much? I don't get it. Like, what do we do to deserve this? I don't really get it. I was not ready for that. Oh, we might actually finish the game in this episode.
He's overclocking the Phantom Ruby! That's insane!
No regular tool can damage it now. You're our last chance.
Give it your all, Sonic! You'll always be our shining hope!
I was gonna say, can I hit it again? Oh, almost fell in the hole. How am I still alive? I need to know. Boom! Right in the face. Now it's our turn.
Go on, rookie! I know you can do this!
Our fate is in your hands!
Silver is actually right. Boom! Ow. I actually like that we gave him the lightning whispin, because, well, any kind of whispin would actually take down his health when you use, if you press I, L, or whatever you got it such as. Taking down its health. We are gonna do this. Guys, we're gonna be able to do this. That's never mind. And I think I have to start from Classic Sonic now. No, I don't. Thank goodness. We had it under half health, bro, which was actually really good.
I know you can do this.
Our fate is in your hands.
You stepped on me, rookie. Ow. I don't remember what voice I actually gave him. I think it was type 3. You guys are gonna have to watch episode 1 again and tell me. Man, when did we start episode 1? That was like last month, maybe? I think I might hit his front foot like the robot. Ow, maybe I did. down under half health. Okay, now I have to be watching. Ooh, wow, that robot saved me. Okay, I don't know how I'm still alive, but I am. Ow. I didn't get a chance to. Blue isn't so fast. Ooh, whoa. Yeah, missiles are next. Crap. This is actually kind of bad because I'm not very good. I'm dodging those.
Dang it! Jump right off. I'm mad at myself. Why do I jump off the edge all the time?
Go on, rookie! I know you can do this!
Our fate is in your hands!
Dang it, I kind of wish he was actually as kind of, like almost as fast as Sonic that way. Oh, bunches. All I can say is that I'm invincible while doing this. Which is nice, actually. Look at that, I'm taking down his health while he's doing that. Next, he's actually gonna do that! Yeah. Remember, I can just keep on pressing L. Like, just keep on pressing L and you'll be fine. That's all I have to do, because that makes me invincible, which is actually really cool. All I have to do is hit the missiles, so. He tried to smash me, but nothing happened. His fist was right on me. Now I have to be careful, because wherever I'm standing, he's gonna do that! Ah! Got hit by the robot. Should have been in my L power thing.
Go on, rookie! I know you can do this!
Our fate is in your hands!
And we got him. Woo. We actually did it.
Man, Man, I'm actually kind of being quiet during this video, aren't I? Boom. And boom. We're literally, like, beating him up. Hardly even doing, like, he's hardly done anything to us. Look at this. Boom, 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 boom. Already under half health. Just about to beat him. Look at this one hit. Last hit. There we go. Already.
Three of us can achieve together. Victory is ours for the taking. Triple boost.
Triple boost. Dang it. I'll try this again. Oh my god, it's so hard. Here we go. Here's the spot. Finish the boss. Ooh, right through the face. Boom, boom. We did a good job. I mean, come on, finish the game. Still haven't gotten Boom Sonic shoes, which I know you can actually get in this game. But I remember that time whenever Blue was wearing Sonic shirt. Remember that time? I think I still have the costume saved as well. Let's just watch this cutscene now. Endings like this always make me sad, like, that's not even a lie. Okay, so Blue doesn't look very out of place. He looks like he shouldn't be there. Unlike Dan GDM's character when he was a knight, yeah, he didn't look very out of place anymore.
Cheer up, Tails. I'm sure we'll run into him again.
Probably in, like, the
next guys.
Game.
It's time we cleaned up the mess that Eggman left this world in. And I'm not talking about those illusions he dreamed up for us. We need to fix the real world we all live in.
True that.
True that.
Come on. Let's go.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna have to watch. I think that's a cutscene after the credits. So yeah, I'm gonna be talking during the credits. It's not the same. Yeah, that was a really fun game to even make a series on. That's not even a lie. Classic Sonic had to go. But if there's like a Forces 2 or something like that, like if Eggman tries to take over the world again, just bring back Classic Sonic. That would be nice. Seriously. And then, special thanks to Pootis for joining me sometimes in this series. That was nice. Especially that time when he made Blue a girl. That was actually kind of funny. And, I don't really know what else to say, but like, I'm actually really glad I made a series on this. I already said that. And oh, special thanks to my throat for making me not cough during this, because like I've been sick for a long time. I've been sick all day, so I didn't get to go to school today, which is sad. And if there is like a Forces 2 or like another game you can create your avatar in again, we can definitely try to make Blue again, you know? And like a Mania 2 would be really cool. We're gonna do a playthrough on Mania, don't worry guys, we will. Space looks really cool in this game, like that's not even a lie. Eggman took over the world, but then we save it. That's pretty nice. We're not finished with the whole game, we're just finished with like this, like the main game. We still have Episode Shadow and Extra Ages. And then we'll be done with this game. You might visit it again and do like a Shadow for every single modern, for almost every modern stage. So I think you can play a Shadow for every modern stage. And we could possibly get Super Sonic. I just have to figure out how, because I don't remember how. Yeah. Ooh, Kim, that looks cool. Sorry for the first few episodes being so laggy. First of all, I was using a different recorder for episode 1 and 2. I think number 3 as well. No, wait, no. And OBS, I was using OBS for 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and now 10. But episode 3 and 4, I think? Yeah, 3 and 4. I didn't have the right graphics for set on Sonic Forces. I'm sorry for that voice crack. Yeah, this place looks amazing. His music is pretty cool. And then, trying to think. But yeah, we could do like a full Shadow playthrough, you know? And possibly Super Sonic playthrough. We could even try to turn Blue Super, that'd be really cool. Maybe Super Blue. Infinite, ooh! Fist Bump, Infinite, The Light of Hope. Japanese character voices, okay. Infinite had a really good voice, like I really liked it. Bruce Green Hill. I believe it was a cutscene after this, anyway. Really interesting game, like that's not a lie, this game was really interesting. Ooh, fist bump. Credits in. So yeah. My throat has decided to torture me again. Gmod videos, more Minecraft videos, we'll get more game, like Sonic videos, you know. Maybe I can try to play all the generations. And then, trying to think. What else can we do? We could, definitely start doing my other videos on this stuff. Yeah, just tell me what you want me to start making videos on, and I'll start doing it if I have the game for me. Sonic games, because you're like a full playthrough on Sonic Adventure 2 instead of that Child Guardian series, which I don't actually have going on anymore. I don't really know why I stopped. And then, we can do like Sonic Adventure DX, we can, Sonic Generations, like I said. Possibly. Possibly we could do more Roblox videos. Like, we haven't really played Roblox on this channel that much. Hardly really ever played Roblox on this channel, have we? I could probably do another playthrough on the map world. That was on my phone. We didn't have any graphics. So I could do it on my laptop now. So yes, let's download it again. Could probably do more to mod showcases if you want me to. But yeah. Those are the credits done, finally. So now we can watch that last cutscene. That very, very last cutscene. I think if there is one. I don't remember. Is there one? Is there? I don't really know. Yep. Cut Blue, he's just staring up there.
Finally, an end to this endless battle. Everyone can go back home and relax. There's no need for the resistance.
Hold on. There's still a lot we need to do. We're just getting started.
Huh? What, you're leaving us? There are others who need your help. But okay, I'm not gonna stop you.
Man, the first time I saw you stumbling around, I had no idea you could pull this thing together and see it to the end. I've changed my mind about you.
I knew you'd come through, rookie. Well, I guess you're not a rookie anymore.
You did good out there. It's not like you just waited till the last minute to come in and act all cool, saving the day. Our battle is done, and our resistance has come to a conclusion.
She says that to every single Avatar character, so it's fine.
A person cannot restore the entire world. We have to work together and make a diligent effort. Yeah!
My update blue, you never know, I could.
Hey, you're taking off too? I was thinking the same thing. You gonna keep moving forward? No matter what, yeah? You and I aren't so different. See you later, buddy.
What did he grapple onto? The sun? I'm kidding. So yeah, that's Sonic Forces finished. Yeah, I can now create a new avatar. Real quick, I'm gonna create a super version of Blue, so you guys are gonna watch that. You're gonna watch me do that. Just so, when we do the super playthrough. So yeah, we have 100% of the world back. Well, 99.99% of the world back, anyway. Avatar at the top isn't so, hold on. Let me go all the way back to the top. I mean, we have a ton of stuff for the Avatar, so yeah. And so we got a few new Wispens. Got two new Wispens, actually. Avatar collection. So all we have right now is Blue. Yeah. Fitting room. We have a ton of new stuff. Actually, oh wow. What the heck? Looks so weird. I like that. Metalhead gear. Oh my gosh, we're Spider-Man now. That looks so weird. It's almost like that's Eggman's glasses. I just noticed that. That's Eggman's. Lower head gear. Look at there, we got a beard. Yeah, gloves. These are some weird looking gloves. So yeah, now we have the regular version. I like these better on them though. These actually look better. Oops. I was not finished checking that. We'll do all the SOS missions and stuff. Gloves, we didn't check out all the gloves. These. They're like winter gloves. Here's the regular avatars. Like the one that was showed off in E3 and like the one not E3 and the avatar part. Here's the shoes as well. They're like a different version of them. Dude, those look weird. Those are Sonic shoes. And now you can go run as fast as Sonic, I'm kidding. Now he's golden. Look Bodysuit. The white version of this. Yeah, we'll see what we can do with the super form of blue. Let's see. Go back. Yeah, that's right. Male, of course. Wolf. Yeah. Oops, wolf. Might need to do it like way brighter. Eye shape, of course it's gonna be tight, or it's actually gonna get some red eyes for like super. I don't know why, but I feel like this one's gonna be cute. That color. Oh yeah, that looks good. I'm gonna do type 3 because I don't remember. We'll just do number 9. Right. Hold on, let me check Blue's voice real quick. Okay. Fitting room. Can you just change the voice? Can't. But can you? No, you can't. Okay. After collection. Back. Fitting room. Let's see what we can do. We have all the upper headgear, and we're not going to be using any of that. Male headgear. We'll be using... No, we need lower. White, maybe? Or yellow? I don't know how to keep it. Let's just do white. Yeah, white works. Gloves. The white one looks... The white one's so good. Footwear. We're gonna have to find some type of white. These look different. Look at those. You could use those, but nah. You know what? I think I might just keep them with those. Got the suit. There you go, you got super blue. Now it's just time to change his whisper. Spin, I think we might keep it like this. There we go. Now guys, let's go to the fitting room. This is super blue for the super playthrough if I do one.